And welcome back to another video. Today we'll be doing Miles Morales episode 3. So in this video I'm hoping to complete some missions for you guys, and yeah, there's nothing else to say. Let's just hop into it, I guess. So yeah, I'll go here. Ooh. Ooh, looking smart. Good. All right, so we gotta go exit. Probably be a cutscene in it.
Ooh. What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Get the apartment ready, all right. We'll go in the fridge then, let's have a look.
Yes, ma'am.
Who?
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
Look.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem.
Oh, God, that's bad. Turn on. Ooh. Let's make a bit brighter up in there, right? Ooh, that is fire. Now what?
Like a Brooklyn Christmas. I miss hearing him say that.
What do you think over in here?
It looks okay, right?
Ooh, actually got a nice trim. What else we got then? Wait, what was that? Look.
City council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
Super
still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feel like
Abuela's stuff. Don't think I was there. We'll just quickly talk to
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
Can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
Alright, there we go. We'll go another door.
Guess mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that?
Ooh. Huh.
Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Rosie flip.
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Put down. Ooh, that actually looks like a nice one.
Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Let's take this one, why not? Now what we're gonna do is go back. Oh, so what's
Mom
this?
I ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad.
Who is this?
Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Oh, I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
Alright, now what? You done?
That doorbell's been broken for years. Did you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents?
old person.
Finn?
But who is?
Hey.
Finn.
Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
Oh, the power went out.
This building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it, but I think
you did.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey.
Whee! Open the window, or it's very snowy.
Unless you're super sticky.
What are we gonna do with it then? Press my 3-4, please. Oh, that's actually right.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
We have to be really, really sneaky. Why would we get out of here like that?
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Oh god, so many people.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh man, it was like the right. Did not think this through.
Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good. Ooh, got a bit of the turkey. You love yourself a turkey, eh? Why can I hear none of them talking? I could just hear the noises and stuff.
Finn,
oh, there we
tell
go.
Us everything
All
you've
right.
been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So...
what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem, I don't know, distracted. You want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date.
Wow, that's a bit awkward.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Suit. Things got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and. You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics.
Oh, God.
Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
I thought we were back here, then. They were able to. Swipe left on, alright.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
Alright.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
I'll go over to here now. Oh, already here.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Ooh, right, off we go again. Ah, that far.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. We call the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Yeah. Ooh. And here we are.
Here's the
investigate.
Way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Alright,
cables go?
All the way there. Open up. Is that?
Gotta get inside that shack.
Oh, did you do that before? Oh God.
Hey, hey yourself.
Surprise. Oh, that was quite easy.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
What's inside?
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
Ooh.
Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Pressed. Gadget. Hold on more.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Oh, those loads. Off we go. Oh, no. Oh, we're back in action. Oh, my God.
We gotta start running into each other.
Oh, clean. Out of the table? No.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
I'm gonna
go. Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table.
Ooh.
I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Then. Your family.
Oh, so kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Almost there. We are here.
Oh. Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry
split those guys up.
Hinkworth told us to get in and out quick. You've got to take time, man.
What was that noise?
Perch, take down. Yay! Oh my god, that must hurt.
Gotta be quicker than that. Don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
What about this bit a bit?
Check on her.
I'm near there. I'll check it out.
Boom.
You're done.
What? Why not? They see me. Oh, what a dodge. Yeah. Oh. Don't mind me. Just on here. Oh, that was... Dodged. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, slow motion. One more hit for good. There we go.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls. Then I have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable.
think we go this way. Where should I go? Like that.
Almost there.
Then. Like that. Then you bring. Like that.
Underground looks at new form shipments, then kills the subways.
Then like that. Then down. Wait, what? Oh, so you...
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Power? I need the power. Oh, over there. Whee!
They busted the controls here,
oh,
too.
Oh, God. So we've got to use this. I think that's all good.
I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
So, Bob, the Bob. Done. Let's go.
My trusty New York subway. Yes.
Now I want to get on. Don't leave me.
Anything?
Oh, no, I will. Return back to the mission.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
2,800
feet,
right?
I'll head back now.
Boom. Woo.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up.
Mark of the true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
Oh, my bike's good a bit.
Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Wee. I wonder what he's gonna give us.
Subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole thing's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Woo!
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Bombs on the tracks.
Oh, no, good.
For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
Woohoo. And here we go. Oh God. Ah, boom. Did that just go through the car? Boom.
There's more on the upper tracks.
get them.
After I finish this person. Yeah, alright, there we go. Up. No! And you know what? Boom, 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 boom. No! Oh no. So, hello. How are you doing?
Across the intersection. Another.
On it.
Done.
So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attacked the train.
Boom. Boom.
New form to steal it?
No, that was a waste. Could be that. Thank you. Yeah. Is that done?
You did it, kid.
Yes.
Trains are back. Underground's done. You do good work.
All right, cutscene, I think, now. Yay, continue. Oh, wait, what? Oh, suit mods. Use the resources you've gained. Two. You could either get. I'll just get this one, why not? Alright. Oh, it's Uncle Aaron.
Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey. Here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you. Okay, gotta go.
Oh no.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry, I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah. A
lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
I
think he said the app's blowing up.
Wait, let's have a look. Oh my! Why is it so much? their crows, huh? You have unspent skill points. Oh, wrong thing. Skills. Oh, yeah, I do actually. I'll get this combat sword. We have two left, so I'll get that one. Oh, that one, and then this one. Alright, then. Alright. Job done. Ooh. Alright, that's going to be the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you next time. Peace.